Are you hungry? I am the Lord your God who brought you up out of Egypt. Open wide your mouth and I will fill it, but you would be fed with the finest of wheat, with honey from the rock I would satisfy you. Psalm 81 verses 10 and 16. You should have seen this nest. We were blessed by a red robin that built a firm custom-made nest on top of the gutter that was coming down just underneath our roof. Now the red robin became a proud mummy of two little red robins. The only thing we can see of these little ones is their big mouth. As soon as their mother lands on the nest, they arise with their mouths wide and open, hungry to receive whatever mommy brings back home to them. As I saw this kind of hunger displayed by these birds and their wide open mouths, I had to think of Psalm 81. You know, the Lord is very much like a mother to us. It is He alone that wants to fill us with such an abundance of good things so that in all times we could experience such a satisfaction and contentment. Today, the Lord wants to reassure you that He is truly the one and only that can satisfy your hunger. You no longer have to feed yourself on the things that leave you empty and hungry. Just be hungry for Jesus. I tell you, open your heart and mind wide to the Lord and allow the rock of salvation to feed you with His kind of food. Have a wonderfully blessed day.